the fact of the matter, I actually drive a bit better when I
train. My bro told me that if you eat the fried chicken and the oil, just lines your stomach and the alcohol doesn't get through.
That's true.
Go a bit above the speed limit.
Just a little bit.
Just a bit above the speed limit.
Cyclic breathing is the way, right? Like a didgeridoo.
All you gotta do is breathe deeply.
But crying always works.
Your last drink of the night, it's gotta be a coffee.
I mean, when did you last see a roadblock?
Yeah. They've only got three cars and they just lose them around the country.